Hi Libra, this is your forecast for the month of August 2017. If you have visited me before, thank you for returning. And if you are new, welcome. This is a general reading for Libra Sun, Libra Rising, or Libra Moon. It might also be helpful for you to watch your rising and moon sign as well. You can join me on Facebook and Instagram for daily insights on tarot and astrology, as well as my pay-per-view channel, vimeo.com/thealchemistastrologer, for love, finance, and other readings. Now, the last week, this is more dissatisfaction. Something is missing in your situation. Maybe it's a work environment, or maybe it's some project or something, some educational pursuit, and you're not feeling quite good about where you are in the situation, and you're having to think about, you know, what to do next. You may decide to take a time out just to figure out what to do next. Somebody may be offering you something that you don't want. It could be some kind of offer where, to them, you know, this may be a good thing for you. But when you look at it, when you consider it, you know what's best for you, and you know that in the long run, this doesn't work for you. So you may decide to refuse it. Whatever it is, this is going to be a week where something either puts you in one of two camps. Either you're feeling anxiety and some kind of worry or discontent, or you're feeling that, you know, hey, I'm sitting here and things are just coming to me. It could be something is being offered and you're not paying attention, in which case you might miss an opportunity. If you feel good about where you are financially, with regard to your relationships, then this is going to be a week where a number of opportunities will present to you that may give you an advantage, but again, only if you're paying attention. Now, you may be thinking about something that has gone wrong, this negative energy, or things not working out, or having to protect yourself. And because of that, you don't quite know where you are in this moment. You don't know, you know, it's hard for you to look ahead. You barely know what's going to happen right now. And so you may be thinking back, especially if you acted out. You may be thinking about whether you made the right choice or you did the right thing because of the repercussions. Or if you're dealing with this energy and trying to gain an advantage, you may not be able to deal with anybody offering you anything because you don't have time to relax. You got to figure out a solution. You got to get this thing worked out, and you just can't entertain anything else. Even if it's good advice, you're just not even listening. You've got a one-track mind on getting something resolved. Now, for some of you, you're not accepting something. You haven't accepted that a situation that you're involved in has now changed, and possibly for the more negative. And maybe that's really hard for you to come to terms with. This may have to do with your dreams, your aspirations, or whether you've been unrealistic about something or a situation.